We are very keen observers of lifestyle and trends, and we have noticed over the past 7 or 8 years that travellers' needs and objectives are changing when they go on holiday. The New Look Boulders has been informed by that observation, where today it is a much less scripted experience than it ever has been in the past. People are free to eat meals whenever they want to. There's a bar area where they congregate after dinner, swap stories there, they share photographs, and it's quite incredible how the daily routine of that lodge has changed as a result of it. Aesthetically, it's a very compelling offering because it's visually so striking.
Sculpting its unique sense of place by channeling nature for an African soul experience. The primal elements of fire, rock, water, and air are key inspirations. A rich layering of neutral fabrics is used throughout the lodge. Charcoal, bark, bone, copper, and basket colors form the palette. Crafted and hand-woven and dyed fabric are accents.
There is an excitement when you go to Boulders. There is an intensity, an energy, a vibe that it has not had in the past. And I think that's come about as a result of us going to that next level. There's an element of surprise. You just don't know what's going to happen next.